everybody, and welcome back to My Life is Strange Before the Storm Let's Play. Let's continue, shall we? It's Tempest time, I think, now, isn't it? Yeah, I think it is, yeah, Tempest time. I'm gonna talk to him first, and I don't think I'll talk to everybody. Probably just talk to him, maybe one other person, and then go find Rachel. But yeah, I think I'll talk to him, and then is that Dana? Yeah, that's Dana,
this
isn't it?
This day has been so messed up. At least I can talk to Rachel now, if I can find her back here.
This is the first list. Check out Steph's message. Oh, wait, hang on. Scroll up first. Where is it? Oh, here you go. Chloe, it's Steph. I'm on my way to the hospital. Mikey's arm is broken. Drew told me a little bit about what happened. Shit, I didn't know it was that bad. The situation's so fucked up. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Thanks, I will. Okay, anyway, so who was I going to talk to first? Oh yeah, Hayden. Hi, Hayden.
Hey, Hayden.
Address me as Ferdinand, good lady.
Alright. Hey, go fuck yourself.
Super lame, Chloe. I mean, super lame, fair maiden.
Great method acting.
Really? Thanks.
I think Chloe is being sarcastic there, Hayden, but okay. Anyway, yeah, let's talk to Dana real quick. And then go find Rachel. What the hell? I can't speak today. Hang on. Speaking of Rachel. Dana?
Hey, Dana.
Did Doug dig David's garden? Or did David dig Doug's? Did Doug dig
How
David's garden?
Know.
Or did David... Did Doug dig
Don't
David's garden?
Don't interrupt Dana then,
David
okay.
Dig David's garden? Or did David dig Doug's?
Okay, let's go back here.
I should find Rachel.
Yep. Well, that's
Rachel?
What I'm doing.
Did Doug...
Hello, Victoria. What you up to?
Whatever that was, it was shady as shit.
Yes, it was. So
I need to find whatever Victoria slipped into
second.
That.
Let's have a little look into Victoria's bag. Right, there's something over here first. Let's have a little look.
Adding putting on makeup to the long list of reasons I wouldn't be caught dead on stage.
Eh, nothing important. Okay, let's look at these pills that Victoria used to spike Rachel's drink.
Muscle relaxers?
Hurry now, before your tea gets... What are you doing here? This area is for cast and crew only. Or are you only here to try and sabotage the play like you sabotaged my homework? God, you're pathetic.
Well, clearly I'm here for Rachel.
I'm here to support Rachel.
How nice.
I want to make sure she's relaxed before the show.
Whatever. Oh, Rachel Amber. It was customary among the thespians of ancient Greece for the understudy to offer hot tea to the lead actress on opening night, as a way of showing appreciation for her tutelage. It is in that spirit that I offer you this beverage. May it help to reveal the essence of your talents for all to see.
Wow. That, thanks?
Obviously I'm gonna tell Rachel. I'm not gonna distract Victoria, I'll just tell Rachel.
Wait up, Rachel. Bitch, dosed your tea.
Excuse me? How dare you?
Victoria, could this possibly be true?
Of course not. A dropout Chloe is clearly directing her misplaced anger at me. I'm sorry your life is a mess, but it's not my fault, okay?
Chloe, Victoria is my friend. She would never do anything to sabotage me.
Then she should drink the tea, or then she should explain the pills. I went with drink the tea last time, so I'm gonna go with explain the pills this time.
Then she should explain the muscle relaxers I found. Victoria, she does kind of have a point. What are you doing with these?
What? I get stress headaches and I need to relax sometimes.
Oh, right. Great, so you didn't put any pills in the tea?
No.
Perfect. Then there's no reason not to drink it. Come on, Vic. Put dropout Chloe in her place once and for all.
Oh, happy?
Very.
So happy.
Whatever. If you're done accusing me of things, I'll just be on my way. Bitches.
Wow. Saved my ass again. Price.
All in a day's work. And this has been a particularly batshit crazy day.
Oh, hey. That's mine. The gloomiest shirt of the bunch. How did I know you were gonna pick that one?
I guess Prospera knows all.
I wasn't originally going to pick that one, but the game had other ideas.
That was quick.
Whatever.
My dear young artists, a misfortune most unkind has befallen us. Juliet is waylaid. That infernal inferno is the culprit, closing down the roads and robbing us of our Ariel. Would that she could but manifest on her master's whim as a true spirit. Alas, devoid of an understudy, the situation is a dire one indeed. I'm afraid we may have to cancel. Truly, we are a cursed lot. Even my prodigious imagination cannot conceive of a worse turn of fate.
So is she right, Victoria?
Touché.
No, Rachel. No. No.
What? No.
Mr. Keaton.
No.
Chloe could step in for Juliet.
No fucking chance.
At least until the road's clear.
The cynic.
She's the right fit for Juliet's costume.
She is indeed. Tell me, my dear, have you ever acted before?
Hell no.
She's being modest. We play improv games all the time. And she's fantastic at it.
My dear, what if I told you that the entire fate of the production rests upon your slender shoulders?
I'd say you're super fucked.
Chloe, please. For me.
God damn it.
Oh, damn dear. It.
I can't believe Rachel's talked me into this. I seriously have to memorize all of this? Thanks, Rachel.
Oh, hell, great mistress. I come to answer thy pleasure, thy best pleasure. I boarded the kin's ship. In every cabin I flamed amazement, the fire and cracks. Blah blah blah. I studied some Shakespeare in school, but it was Macbeth and A Midsummer Night's Dream. They were the only two that I studied, so I do know the plot of The Tempest, but I don't know The Tempest that well, basically. So yeah, this is gonna be fun. Alright, let's quickly graffiti this.
When life gives you lipstick, use it to tag shit.
Tragedy.
Got it.
Okay. Let's get this over with and hope I mean, the last time I did this, I got, I think, at least half of the lines correct, but I honestly can't remember what I picked, and even thinking about it now, I only remember the kinship part. So yeah, this is gonna be fun. Oh, to be honest, I weren't paying that much attention to the lines then, and I didn't pay much attention to it before.
Time for my big debut.
So I'm just gonna wing it, basically. I should really pay more attention. I know I should, but oh well.
By accident most strange, bountiful fortune hath mine enemies brought to the shore.
Here, cease more questions. Thou art inclined to sleep. Tis a good dullness, and give it way. I know thou canst not choose.
Come away, servant. Come.
Ah, shit. I'm on.
That's you.
I am ready now.
Get
I'm not ready now.
Up there.
No, I don't want to.
Approach, my Ariel. Come.
Fine.
Damn it. No problem.
Yeah.
I've got this. I just walk to Rachel and say my line.
Can I just sit there? Alright, let's do this. Speak.
All hail, great mistress. I come to answer thy best pleasure.
Most fearless, generous spirit, hast thou performed to point the tempest that I bade thee?
I boarded the kin's ship.
I boarded the king's ship. In every cabin, I flamed amazement. The fire and cracks of sulphurous roaring, the most mighty Neptune seemed to besiege and make his bold waves tremble.
My brave spirit, who was so firm, so constant, That this coil would not infect his reason.
Not his soul. The king's son, Ferdinand, was the first man that leaped from his ship and cried.
Oh crap. Wait a minute. Isn't episode 3 titled Hell is Empty? Yes, it is. So I'm gonna go on a whim here. Go out on a limb. Jesus, I'm having trouble with words today. No change from usual then. Hell is empty.
Cried. Hell is empty, and all the devils are here.
Yes!
But are they, Ariel? Safe?
Alright. I guess this is when I'm supposed to walk somewhere.
Walk up to the ship. Wreck. And point.
Not a hair perished. And, as thou battest me, I have dispersed them about the isle.
In troops?
In troops!
Bravo!
Oh,
Ariel.
Yeah. Okay, cool.
Thy charge exactly is performed. But there's more work.
I'm not gonna say more lines. More toil?
Is there more toil? Let me remember thee what thou hast promised.
How now? What is't thou canst demand?
Liberty.
My liberty.
Indeed.
Thy liberty? Nay, this most of all I will not grant.
That's not her line. Is it? What's going on?
Go along with it. But thou hast promised.
But thou assured my freedom. Didn't thou?
I never said how dearly I hold thee. My habit's been to keep my soul well draped. Most loyal spirit, companion, and friend. Is acting in my service not replete with excitement, amusement, and delight?
Of course, mistress. Most truly, it is so.
Mr. Keat, they're way off script. It's magical.
Then why, I pray you, wish you to be free?
Excitement isn't happiness, or excitement will grow old. Excitement will grow old.
Excitement ages quickly. And I fear if we set out in search of new, fun, you'll tire of me. And, then I'll be alone.
I have thee in my grasp. I will not bend. I will not see thee flying forth alone. The envy would be more than I could bear.
So come with me.
So come with me. Is that not in thy power?
Spirit, take my hands. Most faithful friend, for but a little longer I beseech. Continue in thy service to my schemes. And when they are complete, I swear to thee, we shall fly beyond this isle. The corners of the world are mere prologue. I'll seek to make thy happiness so great that e'en the name of liberty's forgot. What sayest thou to my most hopeful wish?
I do. I mean, what? Say yes.
Yes. I am most pleased. Your duty, done for now. So go forth hence with haste. I've work to do.
You crushed it. So good.
You're a born thespian, my dear. I'll be chasing you down next year. And the ending, absolutely transformative. I am humbled.
Thanks.
What the hell just happened?
Strangeness of
Was that real?
Put heaviness in me.
Shake it off. Come on. We'll visit Caliban, my slave.
Tis a villain, sir. I do not love to look on.
He does make our fire, fetch in our wood. What ho! Slave! Caliban! Come forth,
come
I say!
On! As wicked do, as e'er my mother brushed.
Thou poisonous slave, got by the devil himself, filth as thou art. I have lodged thee in mine own cell, till thou didst seek to violate the honor of my child.
Shit.
He's crying.
Fetch us in fuel, and be quick. So, slave, hence.
Fuck you.
Okay, Nathan, that's very unprofessional.
Where should this music be? In the air or the earth?
Oh, thank God.
This play is super intense.
What is it? A spirit? It carries a brave form, but it is a spirit.
No, wench. It eats and sleeps and hath such senses as we have.
I will resist such entertainment.
Put thy sword up, traitor!
Do you love me?
O heaven, O earth, bear witness to this sound. I, beyond all limit of what else in the world, do love, prize, honor you.
His tears run down his beard, like winter's drops from eaves of reeds.
Go release them, Ariel. My charms I'll break. Their senses I'll restore, and they shall be themselves. Now my charms are all overthrown, and what strength I have's mine own. Pray, release me from my bands, with the help of your good hands. Wasn't that fun?
You're so dead.
Yeah? How dead?
Hella dead.
Of course, that woman's there. Here you go.
My dear, What if I told you that the entire fate of our production rests upon your slender shoulders? I've never had an experience like that on stage.
Yeah, right?
You were... No, you. Like, seriously. I love nights after a show.
Is it always like this?
Oh, totally. It's such a high. No more nerves, just the adrenaline. So, first timer, are you proud of yourself? You were literally perfect tonight. I was blown away.
Well, that's all the time we have for this video. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all next time.